viewers, welcome to Tamu Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe and hit the bell icon. So in this session, we are going to discuss our 13th question. What is that? If a polygon of n sides has 1 by 2 n into n minus 3 diagonals, how many sides are there in a polygon with 65 diagonals? Is there a polygon with 50 diagonals? So first one, let's going to take here, we will going to write a polygon will have number of sides of a polygon will be equal to n, then diagonals, number of diagonals will be equal to what you can take it here as 1 by 2 n into n minus 3. So 1 by 2 n into n minus 3, so this is the diagonals. So let's going to take what they are given, how many sides of the polygon will be 65 diagonals. So number of diagonals they are given. So number of diagonals will be equal to 65. That is 1 by 2 n into n minus 3 will be equal to 65. So n into n minus 3 will be equal to 65 into 2. So 5 2s are 10, then 5 6 are 12, that is 130 we will get it. So n square minus 3n will be equal to 130. Then n square minus 3n minus 130 will be equal to 0. So this value we got it. So let's compare with ax square plus bx plus c will be equal to 0. So here a will be equal to 1, then b will be equal to minus 3, then c will be equal to minus 130. So b square minus 4ac will be equal to b square is minus 3 whole square minus 4 into a into c will be 130. So b square minus 4ac, that is 9, 3 3s are 9, minus into minus will become plus. So 4 130 is 520 will be equal to 529. So this is the value of 529. Let's going to take what value we will get it here is, let's going to take the value will be, the value will be equal to, that is x will be equal to, or n will be equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So that will be equal to n. Here we are finding the solutions, minus b minus of minus 3 plus or minus square root of 529 by 2 into 1. So that is 2 1. So n will be equal to minus 3 plus or minus square root of 529, we will write it as 23 whole square root will going to cancel, that is will be 1. So n will be equal to 3 plus or minus 23 by 2. So what value we will get it, n will be equal to 3 plus 23 by 2, or n will be equal to 3 minus 23 by 2. So this one we will get it as n will be equal to 26 by 2, 2 1s are, then 2 3s are. So that implies n will be equal to 30, or n will be equal to, that is minus 20. So minus 20 by 2, 2 1s are, then 2 10s are, that is minus 10. So number of sides cannot be a negative. So we should take. So the number of sides, therefore number of sides n will be equal to 30. Number of diagonals, number of diagonals will be equal to 65. So number of diagonals will be equal to 65. Next concept, what is that? Is there a polygon with 50 diagonals? So second case, diagonals that are given that 50. Is there any polygon in order to get the diagonals? So diagonals will be equal to 50. So 1 by 2 n into n minus 3 will be equal to number of diagonals, as we know this one. So n square, then minus 3n will be equal to 100. So n square minus 3n minus 100 will be equal to 0. We are shifting this side. So this is in the format again, b square minus 4ac, that is ax square plus bx plus c will be equal to 0. Then a equal to 1, then b equal to minus 3, then c will be equal to minus 100. So that is b square minus 4ac, we have to find it. So b square is minus 3 whole square minus 4 into a into c minus 100. So b square minus 4ac, what is that here? 9. So we got it as 9. Let's going to take 9 plus 400. So 4 not 9. So this one will be equal to, what are the solutions? N will be equal to minus b plus or minus under square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So minus b means minus of minus 3 plus or minus square root of 4 not 9 by 2 into 1. So that value will be equal to 3 plus or minus square root of 4 not 9 by 2. So n will be equal to 3 plus square root of 4 not 9. 4 not 9 is a perfect, not perfect square. So for that, we cannot be a polygon, will not be a polygon with, so no polygon with 50 sides existed. Sorry, 50 diagonals existed. No sides. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe.